11 years ago, sorrow came to the MacConnell estate. The master's young wife passed away shortly after giving birth to a daughter. The villagers blamed the tragedy on the servant girl and burned her alive. She returned as the banshee and hunted down the people one by one. She always came when the moon was red and no stars shone. After people vanished, their lifeless bodies were washed ashore 3 days later by a furious wave. The church bells rang day and night for the souls of the dead. The villagers fell quiet and stopped speaking to outsiders. Stories spread to neighboring towns about a monster living deep below the water, but no one knew the truth.